Colin. So today we're going to be talking about praying, because in times like this, it is super important to pray and remember to talk to God, because no matter what's going on, he's always in control. So today we're going to be reading from Luke 11, and the story is called The Right Way to Pray.
The Right Way to Pray. Jesus also taught people the right way to pray. They should not try to impress others by praying in public, but should go to a quiet place and pray to God alone. Nor should they keep repeating meaningless words. God knows what is in our hearts, and this is the way Jesus told people to pray to him. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Keep on asking, said Jesus, and you will receive. Keep on seeking, and you will find. Keep on knocking, and the door will be opened to you.
We hope you guys enjoyed that story and learned a little bit more about praying and the importance of it all and how easy it is to just talk to God. And it's super important to at least take 5 minutes out of your day to pray to him and talk to him, because he wants to listen to you and he wants to be there for you. So even if it's in the morning or at night, whenever you can find some quiet time by yourself, just talk to him, ask him for anything, thank him for everything he's doing for you, and just know that whether you're worrying about something or you're curious about something or you're having some hard times or you're having great times, he wants to be there for you and he wants to listen, because no matter what, he is in control and everything is happening for a reason. As we know, everyone right now is going through some difficult times and everything is very different. We can't go outside, we can't see our friends, and as things are opening up, we still be more curious as to why we can do some things and we can't do others, or why everyone is still wearing a mask and everything like that. So if you are curious or upset, it is important to talk to God, and it's okay to talk to him and ask him why things are happening. But in the end, it's all going to be okay, and soon we'll be able to play with our friends and know that you're strong enough to make it through this, and your family's there for you and everyone around you is there for you. I hope you guys take the time to check the craft out that we did. It's another craft about praying and all about the importance of it and who you pray for. And we hope to see you guys next week and that you enjoyed this story.
Have a good week. Bye.